I thought we had great energy. You know, we're coaching really loud about enthusiasm and passion and those kind of things. But, you know, when you come to day one, you just want to make sure that everybody's on the right page and working hard. And I thought we, you know, for the most part, we got a lot of things done. Our offensive line's got a lot of depth, and you know, there's some probably four positions that are people are fighting for. You know, playing behind Malik Taylor as a receiver, there's going to be a couple guys fighting for that position. Running back, we got three or four, and quarterback, we got three battling. On defense, you know, everything's open because we hardly have any returning starters there, so that's you know, pretty competitive over there as well. They don't mean anything to me. You know, that's just something that really how other people feel about you. Most of the time, it's based upon what you did last year and what's your reputation. You know, the last few years it's been Ashland, Ferris State, and Grand Valley, and you know, that's where everybody put us this year too. So no big deal for us. We just got to you know, improve every day and try to be the best we can be.